What's he doing? How long does he have to wait?
Before he's infected, not long, but that's not the question we're really asking, is it?
Walk right past them. He walked right past them. Like there was nobody.
Yeah. This isn't the end. Not even close.
Hi there, this is Amy.
Hello.
Is anyone out there?
In contact with anyone.
We've had some luck finding people with this transmission.
We've lost entire cities.
When there's no more people left to infect, they go dormant. Whole cities are lost.
The World Health Organization reports today that help may soon be...
hybridized meningitis strain with components of smallpox and H1N1.
We still don't know how it started.
The World Health Organization has created a vaccine that works as a kind of camouflage, making people who receive it invisible to the infected.
We bought ourselves some time.
Volunteer forces are delivering the vaccine to areas that have been cordoned off.
Distribution efforts began in earnest.
The importance of getting the information out to those still alive within the
fire. But it's given us a chance.
Of Moscow is still raging.
The initial tests of the so-called camouflage have been largely successful.
Others have found a way to push back. If you can fight, fight.
Head north if you can.
Hello? Is there anyone out there hearing this?
Help each other.
Mexico City has been declared a complete loss.
Be prepared for anything. Our war has just begun.